We're going to be trying to play Guilty Gear Strive. Yes, I would like to play through a tutorial. Thank you. This is what I was looking for. Tried to play through the story mode, but apparently the story mode is just mankind knew that they cannot change society. Watching so scenes. It's not, it's just literally story, it's not actual like game stuff.
Heading out on the road again, Sol?
Excuse the graphics, I put it on low because I predict that if I have it on normal it's just gonna look god awful when it comes out.
You did save the world, you know. What's your point? Was all over the papers. People see you as a hero now.
Oh, hell. Don't tell me you want to teach me to act like that.
Well, yes. My order of the new conclave. It's just a formality. Won't take long.
Still a pain in the ass. Duel one.
We just need a record of me teaching it. Now, come at me. This will be over once you reduce my health to zero. Good.
You, Jayco. J.I. I might just.
What's the matter?
Control with this now that I know how this is. But I. Okay, maybe I can't, because Xbox controller, you know?
Excellent football. Don't need to teach you that, I see.
Okay, I guess we're just doing this like this for now, because there's no pause. Gonna have to get used to keys, and I don't know much about anything yet.
I'll start attacking now. Try to stay on the offensive. You forced me to use my burst. You can use your own to escape while you're being attacked.
Okay. It's very hard to run. I don't really understand the block. So if I just walk backwards, it counts as blocking the whole time? Or do I have to actually press it? Well, I can test it there, I can just walk backwards. Okay, so it does. Oh, it just gives me more health. There's no point in me dealing with the mechanics then. Because I understand that that's what it is.
We're done.
I wanted to try turning up the graphics to just.
Why didn't you just tell them you trimmed? Save us the trouble.
They wanted video. How conveniently obnoxious things are nowadays.
I see. Then let's give them
I want to see how it does it. Really knock them on their ass. But it won't There's allow me. This time, I'll hold nothing back. Just repeatedly grapple him because he's a bot and he can't block it.
That should do it. Remember, you can brush up on what you learned today at the dojo. There are other practical techniques to be learned there too.
So if I do it like this, it's working fine. So I will try it with better graphics because I know nobody wants to watch it looking like this. Here I was, ready to go all. I don't even want to watch it looking like this, but hopefully.
Yeah. Do keep in touch while you're out on the road. Complete.
Cannot be done with certain characters and other power moves. Okay. Mission mode, yeah. Okay, so there is like a mission mode. Okay. That's nice. We are gonna return to the main menu first. So that we can go to the settings, display settings, medium. Just try it on high first, I guess. It doesn't actually tell me how to get back to mission mode. Oh, it does. Okay. Mission. So we'll try one like this and see how it ends up. Can I play as somebody other than Soul Bad Guy? So we're just dashing in repeatedly. I don't always dash in properly when I do this. The timing's a little weird because if I'm too quick, it doesn't really count it. Try to land a close eye attack. Approach the opponent. So we did that one. Now we're doing backdash. So we're trying to okay. I see. It's just a little like backwards jump. We gotta do it immediately. Okay, so we fuck it up if we just walk. We don't do it in the middle of them doing it. Double jump. I'm just gonna go through each of these little things. It looks like At least so far, it's fine, but we'd have to actually do a fight before we know for sure. There's not a... I'm playing on a keyboard, so... There's not a... Let me try something. Yeah, that doesn't work. Okay, so it's left and right jump. I don't understand if I can actually do that or not because of the way things are. But there is something I need to check in the settings, which is if I can use a controller, because, you know. Button settings. Because, yeah, you see half of these buttons aren't here. And now there's nothing I can do about all of this. How do I... Okay. Close, because button settings isn't what I was trying to do. This is also not what I'm trying to do. Close. Controller. But it's using the wrong kind of controller when it does that, so it doesn't detect my controller. Let me try... Turn my controller on once again. Yeah, it doesn't do anything. Let me try. Yeah, that's not working. I'm gonna look it up real quick. Let me try this.
Guilty Gear Strive.
Okay, there we go. Don't know why it's like that. So let's see how this plays with a actual controller. Of course we'll have to relearn it, but that's fine. Because if this, you know, just lets me do it, that would be great. Heck yeah. I don't know any of the fighting buttons now, but this is much easier to do. I actually do want to... go through all of this because I want to know how to play. Now we're trying to double jump. So now we can actually try this. I don't really like the timing for that, but it's also not the issue I'm having. I can't jump at that angle that it's showing, regardless of what I'm doing. So I guess I'll just have to do up. Yeah, I know I could do better. I was testing things out, game. It's just the up and to the right and up and to the left, I just inherently can't do. Because I just have, you know, I don't have angles. I just have up, down, left, right. And even when I use the left thumbstick, which it'll also let me do, it doesn't read up, right, and, you know, left, right, left, up, whatever. It just doesn't read them as a thing. From a high jump and land, attack on his load over there.
Too bad.
What do you mean? Am I supposed to hold it? Or is it just not quick enough that I'm doing it? Let me use both hands so I can tell. Okay, I'm just not doing it quick enough. I'll keep that in mind. It's very hard to do. Not that I can't do it. I just have to keep in mind that it's a very fast thing. Okay, well, let's try some characters out. I know it's not fair for Soul Bad Guy because I tried him on the keyboard, which is just hard to do. But what? So it's like, oh, it just wants you to do close twice, far twice? Which I can do. Unique moves. Added moves. It's a directional and other attack buttons. Okay. Oh, sticking us back with Soul Bad Guy. Got it. It's not missed. I was just doing some stuff. So whether you're running or not doesn't change anything. Got it? Simple combos. Try performing the following Gatling combination. Close Y, crouching YB. Trick to perform a Gatling combination is to press the next button right when the current attack lands. Try not to mash the button in succession, but instead press them in rhythm. So it's fa, fa. What? Well, yeah, of course it missed. I'm knocking him away. I don't understand. Okay, now I understand. I wasn't doing it fast enough. It's quick enough that it feels like button mashing, but you're supposed to do it with intent, and that's quite hard. You gotta give me at least half a second, game. I don't think I can block a crouch. It's like, I don't have a way to do that. Especially if it doesn't give me the time to think. I can? Okay. I don't know how I would do that without... I literally cannot fucking think that fast. Okay, I see part of my issue is you can't do the walk backwards block. You literally have to press it. It doesn't count it if you just hold it. And then it's pretty similar for the crouch. It's hard because... because the timing is so tight and it just doesn't give me any time to think. I haven't successfully blocked one of the ones down below unless I was using both of my thumbs, which is, there we go. I don't know if I can. I can barely fucking concentrate on that, let alone actually hit it in time. I can barely do it, let alone fucking do it in time. Let alone do it fucking 5 times. I see you. I see you. It's really hard when he goes for the ground because he does it so fucking quickly. Even when you have time to think about it. I gotta make sure that's my cat sneezing, so I'll be right back, because I really hope there's not a person right there. Okay, it was just my cat. In my defense, he has very human-like sneezes. Part of it is that I have to hold down left and bottom if I'm going to get the bottom. And my brain cannot comprehend the whole fucking pressing both or pressing one. It wants to just jam both or only jam one. But the time it takes to swap. See, if I jam both and he's actually going up high, I can switch to the left and it'll be fine. But I can't do the opposite, where if he's going down, it goes too fast, so I can't. So I genuinely have to see that that's what he's doing. And I don't think I'm going to be able to memorize every single character's up and down attacks. Maybe it will, I don't know. Kinda getting it, but part of it's also that I was jamming down and left a little bit there. It's better to be wrong one way than the other. But it's fine, I understand the mechanics of it now. Control left or right and right bumper when close to the opponent. So if I So it's going to be easier to throw them in the direction that they are in. Be avoided by jumping or moving away, whipping a ground throw will be open for a counter attack. So basically, it's a risk reward type thing. If you know they're trying to block you, use it real quick. But you still risk them, you know, jumping right over it. Or just walking backwards a little bit. I'm trying out characters to see which one I like. So if you just press white bumper while they're on the ground, it's good against ground attacks, I think is what it's saying. Okay, so somebody crouching a lot. Do that. I don't understand. I don't know how to do this move. Okay. This move is hard to do with this. But I can do it. So you can still do it to the left. Even if it says right, it's essentially what it's saying. Okay, this guy. I don't know who anybody is. We're just testing out some nerds. Right bumper, any attack button when blocking or receiving damage. Disrupt the opponent's attack by landing blue psych burst. Take note of the opponent's movements as the burst might miss depending on the burst timing. Oh. So that's going to teach us how to do tension attacks. Soul bad guy. He's not the soul bad guy, but he is soul bad guy. I was just teaching us how to charge it. Gunplay! 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 I don't know what it wants me
out of my sight.
To do.
Out of my sight. You're going nowhere.
Okay, well this is working. Well, I wish you would have told me just grapple if that's what you wanted me to do. I think it just wants me to do it quick enough, and the only way to do it quick enough is to grapple. Because even when I grapple, it doesn't always work properly. Yeah, even there's no other way except to just run up to him and grapple repeatedly.
You're going nowhere. Can you believe this? You're going nowhere.
Even then, it's calling it close. It doesn't give me a timer for how long I'm supposed to, how quickly I'm supposed to do this, which is a pain.
You're going nowhere. Get out of my sight. Get out of my sight. You're going nowhere.
I have two tries left, though. I only need one of them to succeed. I should be able to just do this. There we go. Yeah, I can't fucking do it unless I just grab him and throw him at the ground repeatedly. I don't know if that's like a soul bad guy problem or if they just chose a stupid way to let you do this. Ram Lethal Valentine. Yeah, that's the sword gun girl.
That was careless.
Bye.
What does this triangle mean? I don't understand how to do Dauro. Yeah, it wants me to fucking, I get that. But you're not. Yeah, I see what it wants.
I'll strike you. Venus. Please. Captain.
Yeah, it wants me to. Okay, so some issues with these commands. One. If I do this B, it's a lot harder than Y, which is, you know, neither here nor there. This one, it wants you to quickly left down left. And then X, which honestly took trial and error to figure out, because the fuck. These ones are fine, they're just the variation of the same thing. But this one, you have to be in the air for the last one. And again, I hate that they're on a timer. Left down left. Okay. Why can I not? Okay, it's backwards. I forgot that. Hey, Mary. Damn. It's for the raid. How you doing? How'd your stream go?
Network. Welcome.
Well, thank you. Well, you raided with a party of five. Which means you and four other people. Looks like at least two of them chose to stick around, which is nice. Thank you. Probably. Yeah, they've probably been lurking. I'm playing Guilty Gear Strive right now. I don't know much about it. I'm not very good at it. Oh, hey, Fubs. How you doing? Pretty sure this is an accurate thing for my location, but it's fine. Get an order of the game? Yeah, that checks out. Let's see, who should we play as? I know nothing about any of them. Pretty cool. Also pretty cool. Also pretty cool. Cringe. 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 Pretty cool. Let's go with this guy. He's got like sides. Gotta love sides, right?
To intrude. There.
Heaven or hell.
Show me a magic trick.
Abracadabra.
That is some horrible sounding voice line. Sorry, but.
Duel one.
Oh, that's epically awful. We just got annihilated by this. You know, it taught me how to build up the tension viewer, but it didn't actually teach me how to use it yet.
Daddy.
Axel wins.
Soul Bad Guy kicked her ass. It updated to tell us we're trash.
Move on to the next war.
Okay.
Welcome.
Okay. 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 Exit. Interesting. I think knowing very little to absolutely nothing, as I've only gone through a portion of the tutorials, we will jump headlong into a fight. Sounds like the smart thing to do to me. What do you think, Mary? Smart thing to do? That's not what I asked. No. It's loading to do a quick play kind of thing. It's fine. I'm just... I'm brain also. But mine, because I've been drinking a little bit. Gringo mush, yeah. I'ma continue to play the little tutorials, but I wanted to do a fight. I don't know if quick start's what I wanted to do, or if I should have done like ranked or something. But I can't back out of it now, so this is what we're doing. So, before your Angi part, how'd your stream go? I know you were having audio issues, but that's to be expected on the first one.
Did you get far in it? I see you were playing for a while. Wasn't too bad. Good, good. I feel like that's his role. He likes to be, for lack of a better phrase, he likes to be the class clown. He's also helping you. That's good. Is there no way to be like back out of this? It doesn't seem to be. Let me just don't look at me real quick as I close this and oh, nice. It's nice when people show up to hang out. Ooh, that's a lot. At least for me, it's a lot. That's cool. And you got raided? Nice. I was thinking about raiding you, but I have some games I want to play, so I was going to play for a while more. Plus, it probably would have been just me raiding you, but now I got you here.
You're trapped.
Well, you're not trapped, but that's besides me. Let's see. Online matches. Or should we just do some solo stuff if we don't think we're going to be able to get into any? It happens. Yeah, it seems like this should have put me in training mode, but it didn't. So let's try this again. Yeah, it's actually doing its thing now. There we go. Good. Oh, well, it's too late now. Okay. I kind of like how this guy looks. So we're gonna use him, even though I think he's not that good of a character.
Kai Geese.
Okay, you fool around with your audio. I'll be here. So if I press button.
Jump for some fun. You're gonna love this.
So I press all four to do this? So that just really sucks. So the tension is high, so if there is a way to do this. Oh, there we go. It has something to do with these button mashings. So if I hit three, it'll also do that. Doesn't matter which three. Doesn't seem to. So it uses tension to do that. So this can reach pretty far, not too far, but pretty far. This does this regardless, but this changes to a fist if you do it to the right, and this changes to a throw. I don't know why they don't just have it be the opposite, but... Special attack. Hold left, and then right, and then add Y. Okay. During sickle flash, press up or down or Y. Okay. So pull forward for that one. Okay. Learn a little bit about it. Okay, and then he has Winter Mantis. Ooh, that's an interesting. I like that move. Snail.
rainwater.
So long. Not so close.
Axel Bomber.
Hey, this! Axel Bomber! Out there! Axel Bomber! Axel Bomber!
So he doesn't have to be in the air to do Axel Bomber.
Axel Bomber!
But...
Axel Bomber! Axel Bomber!
He kind of does.
Axel Bomber! Axel Bomber!
Sickle Storm. Oh, there we go. He's doing it wrong. Oh, yeah, that's a special. Or overdrive, that's what it's called. All the way to the right, and then we're gonna want to hit left, and then X.
How's that? Yeah! Yahoo! Yeah! I need to go.
There we go. So that. So when we're facing him like this, it's all the way to the left, right, and then X. We want to be like touching him now, or I'm just down the middle of the ring. That one I can remember. Those are just variations of it. These ones are the ones that are a little bit harder to remember. So it doesn't seem to be working to actually match make.
Welcome.
So let me go here and see if I can. Is that gonna work? We'll see. Failed to match with opponent. Okay, so something's going on with the matchmaking right now. At least for me. So we're gonna just... Yeah, something with it's not working. Maybe it's
network.
I don't know. Okay, here we go. It's actually working. Skill, 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 skill. We're gonna get annihilated, but...
Man. Duel one. Let's rock.
Take that!
We're just getting started.
Duel two. Let's rock.
Yeah.
Strike them down.
Life is pain.
I didn't win anything. I'm just strong.
Okay.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Recovering.
There you go.
Escape. Poor judgment.
Slap.
Okay, and then they just went easy on me.
Let's rock.
Okay.
Up we go.
Pain. They're definitely just letting us win, but.
Should've stopped when you had the chance.
I mean, thanks.
Duel one. Let's rock.
How's that? Yeah. Whoa. Secure.
I don't know what I do when we do that.
I ain't. This person's actually good at the game, and they're kind of just going easy on me, and I feel kind of bad. Because they're still absolutely wrecking me.
Slap.
I want to say it's kind of helping me get used to the buttons. But also, kind of not.
Man. Duel one. Let's rock.
I'm trying my best not to just button mash, but the actual buttons in this game are quite irritating to remember. I will leave this. Definitely a lot better than me player alone. Now.
I didn't win anything. I'm just strong.
We'll go back to this because it's doing a pretty decent job of teaching me how to mechanics. And I know he's bad, but man, do I want to use Axel for no reason.
There we go. I feel like an issue is how convoluted and long some of these episodes are, but at the same time, it makes sense. You gotta be close. It's trying to get me to get timing for it, which is, I mean, it's doing the thing, but if I'm not within a certain distance and a certain timing, it doesn't count as, and I hate that. There's one thing I'm bad at. It's timing. I'm not 100% sure if that went well or not. As far as Guilty Gear goes, we're gonna leave this one up here.